Top story, Real will have to pay £200 million to land Eriksen. If Real Madrid want to sign long-term target Christian Eriksen this summer, it will cost them a world record fee, according to the Sunday Star. The British tabloid claims that Tottenham will not sell their star playmaker for anything less than £200 million, despite his contract expiring in June 2020. Denmark international Eriksen joined Spurs from Ajax in 2013 in a £12.5 million move, and has gone on to score 48 goals in 198 Premier League appearances for the club. The 26-year-old is seen as a player who returning boss Zinedine Zidane can build a new dynasty around, but he won't come cheap, especially if Los Blancos also want to bring in Eden Hazard. To that end, the Sunday Express reports that Gareth Bale could be on his way to Chelsea to facilitate the signing of Hazard, both clearing a space for a forward in their squad and pretty much offsetting the cost of a transfer in one fell swoop. Bale scored in Madrid's 2-0 win over Celta Vigo on Saturday, Zidane's first match of his second spell in charge, and he may feel there is still a chance of resurrecting his career at the Bernabeu. Antoine Griezmann has offered himself to a number of Europe's biggest clubs, including Barcelona, but the Catalan club are not currently contemplating a move for the Atletico Madrid forward, sources have told ESPN FC. Griezmann, 28, turned down the chance to join Barca last summer but has grown increasingly frustrated at Atletico this season. Sources close to the France forward have said he is prepared to take a salary reduction and revealed he was even looking for an exit prior to last week's Champions League elimination against Juventus. But various sources close to Barcelona have confirmed to ESPN FC that Griezmann is not the type of attacker the club are looking for as they seek a long-term replacement for the 32-year-old Luis Suarez. They favor a younger option. Eintracht Frankfurt's Luka Jovic and Celta Vigo's Maxi Gomez have both been watched. There would also be concerns about Griezmann's wages, even though he's prepared to take a cut. He earns €24 million at Atletico, an amount which Barca would not be prepared to match. Even if they were, it would require shifting several big earners off the wage bill. Celta Vigo's Uruguayan striker Maxi Gomez is attracting the interest of Barcelona, say Marca. However, they are rather full of non-EU passport-holding players at the moment, so may look elsewhere.